A new documentary is calling the trendy keto diet the magic pill.
The heated debate.
I honestly would label this the magic pill.
I treat thousands of patients with low carbohydrate diets. They do extremely well.
Then she's a breast cancer surgeon who found her own lump.
You had to make decisions as the patient. How was that?
Plus, can you imagine a 3-pound tumor growing on your neck?
All new